That's not being accepted.
That's being afraid to show who you really are.
Says the girl who wore a wig her whole life.